hacer tu red thing, ¿ok? You know. Y se fue un chico.
Mira, ok. Te operaron a ti aquí, ¿verdad? They operated her right here. And Jesus is going to heal her really quick. Okay? Father, I thank you, Daddy. In Jesus' name, I command full healing and restoration of your daughter's right knee, Daddy. In Jesus' name, I set you free from your infirmity.
Better have hope,
right? Still ready, here. Mueve la rodilla tuya, que ya tú estás sana. Dóblala con confianza. Está bien. Si te quiere.
God just did this for
okay.
Me, bro.
Bro, right now, I'm on, what's your name?
Yeah, David.
David. We're here in the junkyard, right? I felt like somebody had pain. So, David, you were walking from over there, right?
That's right.
And I asked David, you have pain. He looked at me like I was crazy or something, huh, David?
That's right.
And I said, bro, I feel like you got pain. And he told me that your pain was where, David?
My back.
And his back. David, how's your back feel now?
Looks pretty good. Looks better than when I was walking down there. That's for sure. This guy's pretty good, man. God bless
David,
you. God bless
David.
You.
Jesus loves you,
right
bro.
Right now,
we're in the soccer field with my buddy. What's your name?
Liam.
Liam, right? Mm. Liam. Liam, I just prayed for your knee, right? On a scale of 1 through 10, how much did it hurt, Liam?
10, but now nothing.
Now nothing, huh? And you want to know how I did it? Jesus did it, Liam. Jesus loves you, bro. You know what I mean? And I love you, brother. You see how I felt that, Liam?
Thanks, man.
Okay, right now we're over here on Park Street, right? Okay. With my boys here. My boys are all here chilling on Park Street, rolling, chilling. And I felt pain. They looked at me like I was crazy, right?
Yeah.
Like, yo, who's this dude, you know, rolling up on him with pain at them? He had told me, you know, yeah, I do have pain. You know what I mean? And I just prayed for him. And how you feel right now, bro?
They're way better now.
You know what I mean? You feel good, right?
Okay.
And like I told you, man, Jesus did it, bro. You know what I mean? And I love you. I love you. I love all you guys. You know what I mean? Okay, but today I'm here with Officer... What's
Maurice Aguilar.
And Mike.
Mike. I felt like Maurice had pain, you know, and I just rolled up to him, and I said, so, mate, bro, and you guys got pain? He's like, yeah, I do, you know? Is that right, bro?
Yeah.
How's your shoulder feeling now, bro?
It feels good now.
Yeah.
Oh,
you know,
wow.
Jesus did it, bro.
Yeah.
And I love you guys, man.
Thank you
guys
so much.
Are awesome, bro.
Oh, man, I can't believe it. Thank you.
Right here, what's your name, bro?
Gordon.
This is Mr. Gold right here. I come over here all the time to see my guys. Bro, I just felt pain. And it was for Gordon, for your what, Gordon?
My back.
For his back. Gordon, how's your back feel now after I prayed for it?
Great.
Jesus did it, Gordon. Gordon, go down to your toes now, bro. Let's see him again. Can you ever do that before?
No, I couldn't.
Never.
No.
Jesus loves you. I love you too, bro. Later, brother.
Yo estoy aquí, yo. ¿Cuál es tu nombre?
Nieve Montilla.
Nieve Montilla.
Montilla.
Montilla, perdón. Yo entré yo para esta tienda y yo tiré yo, tú sabes, estoy trabajando y viene Nieve y me dice, ¿y qué tú dices, Nieve? ¿Qué tú me dijiste?
Que orara por mi rodilla.
Que orara por él. Y yo ni le pregunté, ni sentí yo que Dios me estaba llamando a mí para orarle a uno. Y lo que yo quiero decirle es que esto aquí, este momento es fuerte para mí. Y para Nieve, porque para mí yo siento yo que yo no lo sentí. Y él me llamó. Nieve me llamó.
Y el que va a hacer la obra es Jehová.
Amén, bro. Amén para eso. Y Nieve lo sintió que... ¿Cómo? Dile a Nieve.
Sí, yo sentí que algo me dijo, dile a él que ore por ti. Mira que te llamé, ya tú ibas en la calle. Ajá. Te dije, ven, ora por mis rodillas. Ya me siento sano.
Y yo diciendo yo...
Dios me sanó.
Claro que sí, y yo, pero ¿por qué tú me llamas a mí, verdad, Nieve? Y yo le digo, ¿tú quieres que yo ore por ti? Y él, sí, yo siento que tú dijiste, Nieva,
que siento que tú ores por mi rodilla, ya, estoy sano. Yo sé que el Señor me va a bendecir en Nieva, grande. Y a
yo
ti
te
también.
Quiero, ¿ok? Y Jesús te ama.
Amén, llévate mi tarjeta, okay. Ese es mi celular.
Ok, ok, Nieva. Right now, I'm here with, what is your name?
Sonia.
Sonia. And I just came into the store and I had a discernment. The Lord gave me a discernment that Sonia was, you know, she something was going on with her, you know. So I left, come back, and I tell her, hey, you okay? She tells me, I'm okay. Like, I see Sonia.
Yes, yes.
You know, and she's like, well, how do you know? You know, and I'm like, I don't know, but I know. You know, and she's like, well, yeah, I have a problem with my back, you know, with con la columna. You know, I'm like, okay, so then Jesus is going to heal you, right, Sonia?
Yeah, yeah.
And what did Jesus do for you, Sonia?
I'm fine. Jesus is good for him.
He's dile gloria en español.
Jesús es bueno. Jesús es nuestro médico. Jesús es quien nos salva y nos renueva.
Amén.
Amén.
Sonia, que Dios me la bendiga.
Amén.
Y este momento, amén, tú y yo no nos vamos a olvidar.
Jamás.
Okay, bro, I'm here with Victor. And Victor was in the wheelchair. And Victor wants to tell you guys something. Victor, dile a yo lo que.
This guy right here got a lot of power.
Oh, Jesus does. Yeah, Jesus does.
And, I started walking. The same day.
Thank you, Victor. Victor. And Victor, look, Victor's walking too, man. Victor, I thank you, bro. Man, Jesus loves you, Victor.
Right here.
We are, what's your name?
Barbara.
Barbara. And Barbara, we prayed over your hand that hurt. How long did it hurt, your arm?
Months, months. 7, 8, 9 months at least.
7, 8, 9 months. And what did Jesus do for you?
He healed me. Oh, he healed me.
That's amazing.
He healed me.
Right now, what's your name, bud?
Bill.
Bill. Bill, you have a pinched nerve, right? Since when did you have that pinched nerve?
1975.
And what did Jesus do for you?
Cured it.
He healed it. Ain't that right, buddy?
Yeah.
Jesus loves you, buddy.
Oh, you're right.
You're amazing.
You're right. He does love us all.
Yeah. Así, yo te digo, ¿cuál es tu nombre?
Jorge.
Jorge. Jorge, el brazo tuyo te dolía y tú tenías eso puesto, ¿verdad? ¿Cuántas semanas?
Dos.
¿Y quién te lo sanó a ti ahora?
Jesús.
Jesús te quiere, ¿ok? Ya tú sabes,
gracias,
Jorge. Señor. Ok.
Gracias.
Bye. Ahora mismito yo estoy aquí. ¿Cuál es tu nombre?
Ángel Méndez.
Ángel Méndez. Y Ángel es un pastor, ¿verdad? Ángel. En la ministería. Ahora mismo yo oré, yo tenía un presentimiento yo, que Ángel tenía dolor en la espalda, ¿verdad?
Sí.
Y Jesús se la sanó, ¿no, verdad?
Amén, amén, oraste, y yo no sabes. Sé, yo estaba en mi carro y tú estabas haciendo un trabajo y mira, Dios
Jesús es el más grande, el más poderoso.
Amén, como te reveló, Dios te bendiga, ¿eh?
Love you, brother.
Te agradezco ese
capítulo. Okay, today I'm here with, what's your name?
Hector.
Hector. And Hector, I know him from school, you know what I mean? I grew up with Hector, you know, pretty much in Lawrence, you know? And Hector wants to tell you guys something. Hector, what did you tell me earlier, bro? You just felt that something, you felt something.
Yeah, I felt my hand, my heat, and I felt real good right now. You know, after he gave me that prayer, I felt better.
But Hector, you told me, what you told me was that you were thinking about me.
Yeah, I was thinking about him, like, I don't know, I just had him in his mind, you know, from school, I don't know why, you know what I'm saying, but I had a feeling I was going to see him.
And all of a sudden,
I see him. You know, he's giving me this prayer, and, you know, my hands feel better right now.
But, bro, you know? We're at the doctor, too, huh?
The doctor, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm supposed to be working, you know, I just came to the point right now, you know?
And that's and his hand right there? His hand right there.
Yeah, man.
Hector, you went to the doctor to see it for what?
For blood right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, for blood.
And what did Jesus do for you?
He healed me.
He healed him.
You know?
Jesus loves you, bro. And Granite United is the church, baby.
Granite United.
You go the way you are, and you already know. I love you, Hector. I'm here with Roman. Right? And Roman here, you know what I mean? I met him. And Roman, you tell him, you know what I mean, when I first met you, bro.
Met him at the warehouse at B&M.
Just when I had recently gotten shot 4 times, and he walked up to me and asked me if I could let him pray for me. I allowed him to do so. I asked him to make me a believer, because I really had no faith. And this man's words really came through for me. Right now I'm walking, you know, I'm alive, happy to be alive. And I'm very happy for people like him to be around spreading the word of God, definitely.
It was amazing because I rolled up to him and I told him, you want me to make you a believer? And he's like, come on, man. I just got shot. Who the heck are you? Ain't that right, brother?
That's right.
And then I see him, and the Lord made him a believer, right, brother?
That's right.
Amen. Man, aquí yo estoy yo en el parque. ¿Cuál es tu nombre?
Miguel.
Miguel. ¿Y el nombre
Carlos.
Tuyo?
Carlos.
Carlos. Ahora mismito, yo oré yo por Miguel y Carlos, por la... ¿Qué yo oré por ti, papi?
Oraste por la pierna mía.
Por la pierna tuya. ¿Cómo se siente la pierna tuya?
Bien.
¿Bien?
Bien.
Y
un dolor que tenía aquí en la costilla y en el brazo. Se me quitó.
¿Se te quitó? Y ustedes quieren saber cómo yo lo hice, ¿verdad?
Claro.
Jesucristo lo hizo.
Ya. Yeah.
¿Ok?
Ok.
Y Jesús los quiere a los dos, los quiere a toditos aquí en el parque.
Ya. Yeah.
¿Me entiendes? Yo vine yo de allá y sentí yo dolor. Y vine yo acá porque yo soy yo hijo de él y ustedes son hijos de él.
Ya.
Yeah. Y él los quiere a toditos ustedes.
Ya. Yeah.
Yo vengo yo de aquí de Loren y supe yo quién yo soy yo y soy hijo de Jesús. Ustedes son hijos de Jesús. Y él los quiere a ustedes y ustedes lo pueden ser también.
Ya.
¿Me entiendes? Y te quiero a los dos, a los 5, a los 6, a los 10 que están acá.
Ok, papi.
Wow, ok.
Dale al paso.
Hi, hi.
Right now, what's your name, bro?
Jorge Pizarro.
Jorge. Jorge just came up to me and asked me if I could pray for you, right?
Yes.
For your hips?
My hips.
How are your hips now, bro?
Better than it was before. Like, I was walking like a 90 years old. Now I can walk better, you know. It's not 100% out yet, but it's working on, and this is truth. This is truth. I feel
we can make it 100%, bro. But he doesn't want to. You know what?
No.
We're gonna pray for it again, bro. We're gonna pray. Okay,
now.
We're back again, bro. I prayed for him again, and from a 10, he's telling me that it's a 4, but he feels much better.
Oh,
told me he was walking like an old man.
Now I can walk a little bit better, more like a 60% more.
Well,
more
God is good, man.
To the angel here.
Nah, man, thank
God,
God.
To him, to me, and this, you know. Porque estas señales seguirán a los creyentes, sobre los enfermos pondrá la mano y sanarán. Esa es una de ellas. I give you the seed for hunger. Thank you.
Jesus loves you, bro.
Here we are with, what is your name, bro?
Randy.
Randy. Randy's here with this, came here and, his toe, you got hit by a what?
I got hit by a fastball at a batting cage, okay. Watching my son.
And what did Jesus do for you, bud?
He just put some heat on my toe, and it feels a lot better.
Amen, huh, buddy? That's awesome, bud.
And I just ran into this guy. I just said hi to him out of the blue. And he says, let me pray for you. I'm like, whoa. You're a Christian? Yeah, I'm Christian too. So we know we were brought each other's path, and I just thank the Lord in Jesus' name for bringing me to Will today. And you know we're going to be worshiping the Lord in heaven together.
That's my buddy right there. Thank you, Jesus. Amen.
I'm here. What is your name?
Betsy.
Betsy. Betsy, we prayed over your arm, right?
Yep.
And you went to the doctor, and what did the doctor say?
That I didn't have to take no therapy because everything went so well. Usually it takes months and months for therapy, but they said that I didn't need it.
What did you tell him?
He said, how did you do it? How did you do it? I said, it wasn't me, it was God.
So was we God. prayed over Betsy?
Yeah.
And what did Jesus do?
He fixed my arm. I don't have to take no therapy or nothing.
Amen. Is that right, Betsy? Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Father.
Today, I'm here with Rosa. And a few months ago, I got a discernment on Rosa. She was walking. Ain't that right, Rosa?
That's right. Mm-hmm.
And it was on her stomach. She had something with her stomach, and she had told me that it was, what was it?
Cancer.
And we prayed over Rosa. And Rosa, I just see her now. And Rosa, what did you just tell me right now?
My cancer is smaller.
Smaller.
Mm-hmm.
And Jesus is healing it in his time. And Rosa hasn't accepted Christ as her Savior. And Rosa is going to accept Christ as her Savior right now. Okay, Rosa?
Okay.
So we're going to close our eyes and do this, okay? Mm-hmm. You're going to repeat after me. Ready?
Okay.
I, Rosa. Know that I'm a sinner.
I know I'm a sinner.
And I know and that I'm, the Son of God.
And I know that the Son of God.
Whose name is Jesus Christ.
Whose name is Jesus Christ.
Has saved me.
For I.
Rosa.
Accept Christ.
As my personal.
Lord. Lord.
And Savior.
Savior.
And Rosa. You can look at me, Rosa.
Mm-hmm.
You're amazing.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to pray for Rosa again.
Mm-hmm.
And that's going to come out in Jesus' name. Is that right, Rosa?
That's right.